Loh Kean Yew won Hans-Kristian Vittinghus at the Yonex India Open 2023 Round 2. Follow us on YouTube at Point of View 89 Playlists, Badminton News and Reviews. To kickstart your entertainment journey into this exciting realm of badminton. Subscribe, like and share this channel with your like-minded badminton friends. And be sure to click the bell to get timely badminton news and reviews. Thank you and happy watching. Singapore's Loh Kean Yew will be making his sixth quarterfinal appearance in his last seven Badminton World Federation, BWF, Tour events, after reaching the last eight of the India Open with a 21-18, 21-17 victory over Denmark's Hans-Kristian Vittinghus on Thursday. Singapore's Kean Yew was stopped twice by Thailand's Vitidsarn in quarter the finals at the Malaysia Open and the India Open 2023.
Thank you.
We have come to the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Making video is time consuming and hard work. Kindly click the subscribe button and click the like button so as to encourage us to make the videos you like. Thank you and have a good day.